My coven of Tekians is almost assembled. Well done. Soon all there will be left to do is wait for the ley lines to fall into position. Then we may exorcise Sabathun's worm and reclaim Osiris. She divulges more to you than I, Guardian, though it can be difficult to separate poisonous words from the honeyed ones. I worry that the crow is especially susceptible. I feel the desire for approval in him, as I felt it in Uldren. And he idolized Osiris, almost as much as he idolizes you. Do not forget what has been asked of you. Until the ritual is ready, continue charting ley line passages. We are so close to bringing the last of my lost Tekians home.
My coven grows daily, but we must hold the blind well a while longer.
Between our light and your mystical knowledge, we're pretty unbreakable. Right, cousin?
I'm not your cousin, Lightbearer.
Taken can use the Ascendant Plane to attack the Blind Well. Why not just seal it off once and for all?
Ceding control of the Ley Lines would cut us off from Queen Mara's throne world.
And losing Eleusinia would end all hope of one day lifting the curse on the Dreaming City.
Taken essences are the key to this fight. Bank them to repel the assault.
The Taken rifts are receding, and the area is secure.
Until we reveal the true voice behind the darkness, none of us can be secure.
We've seen both Scorn and Taken in this area. That indicates at least a non-aggression pact, if not outright cooperation.
I suspect it's a case of mutual interests. Savathun is the enemy of everyone's enemy.
After we install those batteries, drop everything and open fire.
Secure your compass, Guardian. I sense a tide of dark ether rushing toward us.
Mitra? I heard Old Crow, before he was Crow, was looking for Mara. Could he have used the ley lines to find her?
No. When he turned, he lost all focus. Rumor is he thought he was being guided by her toward the end.
Could he have willed her image into being somehow?
Whatever happened, I think it's more complex than that.
Hi there.
Stiff.
Thank you.
happens.
I wish to lay a choice I am an agent of the Nine. Accept it from the Nine. You will not find the Nine that way, but they will find you.
Journey forth, Guardian, and be bold.
You're making good progress. I believe that's another beacon ahead. You've aligned the beacon. Clear out that opposition so it can do its job. The Taken infest every corner of the Ascendant Plane I've seen, like the tendrils of some great fungus. Ever spreading.
Let's go.
A high fortress turned prison now opens its gates to you. When the Hive first invaded this realm, we imprisoned their undying emissary beneath this tower. Now you will do what we could not.
Mostly corrupted. Might have been pathfinding data. Zivu Arath's scouts have been this way. They probably tampered with it. I knew her forces were crawling through the plains, but if they're bold enough to leave stuff like this behind, it's like they're mocking us. She knows we can't stop her. She can flood the plains with endless troops, and there's nothing we can do but hold out as long as we can.
The Hive infest the Ascendant Plane like termites in rotting wood, spreading out from the borders of their progenitors' throne worlds. To end the Hive, you must end them at their source, for without the Worm Gods, they are as fragile as glass.
Thank you.
Detecting beacon alignment, but there are enemies closing on your position. Data in this cache is corrupted. The Hive tried to gain access by force. We spent ages keeping these lines clear. Then Zivu Arath gets involved, and suddenly we have waves of Hive breaking down our doors. The Corsairs and Tekians had it under control. Even while facing an endless curse from a wish dragon, it never got this bad. I recognize this place, even if it's changed. The data cache here has old combat logs of mine. At the beginning of the Dreaming City's curse loop, we held out until the end, but we were down to our blades against the Taken. We heard voices. A sea of awoken reinforcements surged at our backs. They came from a split in the plains. I thought we were saved, and then I recognized some of their faces. My corsairs. Friends who had already fallen in the battle. The curse loop was starting over. I led the same friends to their deaths again and again. Let's keep moving. Thank you.
A hive ritual. See that it is undone, Guardian. I sense other wizards. Somewhere beyond the portals, maintaining this ritual, they must be stopped. Sought to create a breachway between this realm and Zevor Wrath's throne world? I am uncertain such a ritual could have succeeded. Zevor Wrath must be desperate to stop Savathun. How unfortunate for her.
That's the last beacon. Zebul Oroth's forces are converging on the area. Excellent work, Guardian. We couldn't have done it without you.
So, that's another rescued Tekian. Exactly how many of them did you just fling in here? Were you hoping if you hurled enough bodies at the Ascendant Plane, maybe your troubles would go away?
Watch your tone, Crow.
Or what? You'll leave me for dead here too?
Oh, I'll do more than that.
I run back to the shore. You were kind to me. I thought you were my friend.
Am I not?
You lied to me!
I helped you break Zebul Oroth's hold on the shore, brought you to the last city, offered you guidance.
Stop.
If that's what you want.
I want the truth.
I was kind to you because I wanted to be. Because the truth hurts. You know this better than anyone. Shrinking away from the rumors of the man you used to be.
I'm not him.
How can you say that when you don't even know who he is? If the truth is what you really want, then lay your hand on me.
Crow, don't. Please.
See? Even your ghost thinks you're better off in the dark.
Don't come any closer.
What did you show him?
Everything.
No, wait!
You hurt him.
Someone had to. Better for it to have come from a friend. Don't give me that look. I told you that you can't stop the inevitable. Deep down, Crow wanted to know. He was going to find out one way or another, guardian taboos or no. You should thank me. Just imagine if it had come from someone with bad intentions. Someone who could have colored the truth about how he died to turn him against you. Against the Traveler. But I would never do such a thing. I see too much of myself in him. We were both looking for our purpose. Now that the Crow has found his as a guardian, he can see it for what it truly is. A second chance. Something to reflect on. If people didn't want him to know, was it to protect Crow from himself? Or was it to protect themselves from Crow? I do so enjoy our talks.
Hey, Glint. What do you think Spider is up to? Aldrin Sov. Awoken Prince. Brother to the Queen. Murderer. Now I know the man I was. And you. You. I'm sorry. You did what you had to do. I don't think I would have told me either. Savathun's visions were like a waking dream. I could feel the heat of the flames, taste the blood in my mouth. I saw everything he did through his eyes. You're afraid of who I used to be, that he'll come back somehow. So I've asked Ikora to put me on another assignment. One where I can be somewhere I know my choices are my own. Tell Mara. Tell her whatever you want. I'll see you again when I'm ready.
I should get those parts for Anna that she requested.
Ikora, I need to get out of here.
What happened?
I don't want to talk about it. I want out now. Either you reassign me or I'm done.
Done?
With you, with the Vanguard, with everything.
Crow, you have my full support. If you want to be reassigned, I can do that. But maybe you need to take some time first.
If I stop moving right now, I'm afraid I'm going to fall apart at the seams. I need to keep moving, but I can't do that here. I need to be as far away from her as possible.
Would you mind working with someone you know?
Who?
I need an operative to act as an intermediary with Empress Keitel. It's an important responsibility. Maybe we could discuss it in person.
I'll be at the tower soon.